trying to keep up with Barack Obama on printing money and spending money that this country doesn't have. And they're fed up with the minimum wage. They are fed up with it. This is one of his own countrymen at a European parliament meeting in Strasbourg, France. Here's the second soundbite.
The truth, Prime Minister, is that you have run out of our money. The country as a whole is now in negative equity. Every British child is born owing around £20,000. Servicing the interest on that debt is going to cost more than educating.